here. She's a homeless lady. I'm going to scare her. It's going to be really funny. I don't want to hurt her, but I know her personality, and I'm pretty sure she will be okay with it. So I'm going to sneak up